This is a very short video on showing you how you can change your Portlet's name. So here on my screen is my course syllabus screen, and up on the left hand side you can see we have the announcements, and I have a little announcement in there. This is the Portlet I'm going to change the name. Instead of having it say announcements, I'm going to change it to say welcome. So we just move over to the edit page option on the right hand side. We click it and it'll bring up the customize page screen, which you should all be familiar with. And you select the content tab, and it brings up all the portlets I have on the page at the moment. And as you can see, my announcements is right here, and beside it, it still says announcements. For me to change that to say welcome instead of announcements, I just hit the pencil mark, I select announcements, type in welcome, click rename, and as you can see, it still says announcements portlet, but it is now titled welcome. I select exit. I come back to my main screen of the syllabus. As you can see now, my portlet has now been titled Welcome instead of Announcements. And you can do that with all of these portlets. They can all have their names changed to suit whatever it is that you want your courseware to say.